Oh boy. Chats. Gee, I wonder where all of them are from. Actually, I don't think I had this chat before on my account, my main account. Seldom take a hint, please. Over for you too. Although, I mean, if Luke is helping cook, it's gonna be at least 50% good. Oh, but with Solomon's part, it's gonna be, And it's the dream chats for this one. Ha ha ha. I'm not even there at that part. Part in the story on that account. This account. Ugh. Oh god. Father son bonding. Aww. Satan, please don't kill me. I think it will probably go the same way. I wonder how that would be though. Relationship wise for everybody. probably thinking, Maven's in a good mood. Let's ruin that. About even to go. This dream's pretty cute. Sometimes I forget I named this account Ryan. Aww, I love him. Like he's like, it come down to eat immediately after that. Why wait? We could probably do that right now, to be honest. If you go getting hanged by the ceiling being spoiled, then sure. I mean, then again, they are demons, so let's being hung on the ceiling's probably nothing to them. But it's just extreme to us humans. Be nice to your older brother. Wow. Come on, hurry up. Okay. Well, I like all the dream chats, those are cute. Especially Beals. Anyway, bye.